Welcome to the user guide for the Auto Forward for Telegram application. Today, we will guide you through the watermark feature. Let's see how to use this feature effectively. Step 1. Open the forwarding tab in your app interface and access the watermark feature. For this demo, I use a task named demo_watermark. Click on the watermark feature in the list of features. Step 2. Create a watermark. Here, you can configure it using a preset pattern or create a new one manually. But in this demo, I'll guide you to create it manually first. You have two options, text watermark and image watermark. To give you a more vivid example, I'll choose image watermark. Then click the Choose Image button to open the uploaded images interface. Step 4. Upload a new watermark or select an existing one. You can select previously uploaded images. You can choose a previously uploaded image by clicking on it and then selecting Choose Image. If you want to change the image, simply click the orange pencil icon and select Change Image to update it. I will try uploading a new image from the device and selecting it. Next, customize your watermark using these settings. Adjust opacity for transparency. Select the position where you want the watermark to be displayed. Here, I will choose the bottom right corner of the screen. Before creating the watermark, I will show you a simulation to highlight the difference between before applying the watermark and after. As you can see, the initial image being transmitted will retain its original content without any changes. And now, I will click the Done button to complete the creation of the watermark for the automatically forwarded messages. To simulate chat source receiving an image, I will drag and drop an image into Demo Chat Source. At this point, the messages automatically forwarded to chat targets will include the established watermark. Pretty awesome, right? Curious if it works with multiple images? Let's see. In the end, it still works perfectly with multiple images. I will continue testing with another watermark. This video is just a simple guide to help you easily use the function. In reality, it has immense power, especially for channels or groups with thousands of members. It will help you create an exclusive automation model with personalized watermarks, making it easier for members to remember your group. That's all I wanted to share in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more guides in the future, and see you next time.